And today we finished the testing of the polyautomatic interlocking, the brick make machine. Just in my background, it is called a QT2-T. So that means it can mold two bricks at one time. It's powered by a hydraulic, and also is a complete polyautomatic brick machine. So this time I just want to show you a special design of the soil interlocking bricks. It's called logo bricks, but it's this kind of a brick is updated the models compared with the previous model. So just like what I showed you here, we just testing about maybe 10 pennies of the interlocking bricks. And what I want to show you is a special design. Just you can see the interlocking like the male and female and on the tops. It's like if you divide these four bricks, it can be two half of bricks, and on the top, on the both of the top bricks, it like how to see, it's a 10 liters for interlocking hold very well. And what I want to introduce it to you is compared with the previous, the normal, the regular interlocking bricks, the height of this interlocking on the top, we designed the dimensions to be more. So this dimension now for this particular bricks is 20 millimeter. So it can be hold very well. I want to show you here, and like these bricks. You see, and you can see on the camera. On the top of the bricks here, and also here, these four location has all of those four location has the interlocked, so it can be locked very well. We designed this part to be the 20 millimeter. So. And also on the bottom, in the bottom side, we designed about 21 millimeter, so it can load, is more stronger. And also, if you want to remove these bricks out from this part, that will be more easier for you to remove these bricks. So I want to interlock it. Okay, so from this side you will understand how the bricks are interlocked. And also from the sides, from this side you will see that after you build the wall with this particular bricks, the wall will be looks like here, like this. And also we designed this angle to be a little not flat enough. Will be an angle here, so with the two side, with the two part of this angle, so it looks like a decoration. So it will be more beautiful compared with the regular design to be a flat wall. It will be, you can paint these parts if you like. You can paint any colors. And why I call this one is called logo bricks. And also we designed two holes, but the holes. That means we can design as your requirements, different one. But the standard size normally we design is 50, is 50. The diameter for the hose is 50 millimeter. So you can feel the reinforcement like the steel, the race steel, and also maybe you can use the water pipe or electrical wires, cables inside from this hole. So. And also for the washing room, it also you can flow for the water, for the water pipes. So I think you can understand well. Okay, buddies, if you like my videos, you can leave your, if you have any different ideas or any different suggestions, you can leave your comments on my videos. I will try to reply to you as soon as possible according to your questions. Thank you so much. Hello buddies, now we testing the bricks are finished. We finished the testing bricks. And I want to show you this particular, you know, this particular interlocking soil, interlocking bricks. It's very, very special design for the logo interlocking bricks with the hose, with the hose inside, with this hose inside. With the hose inside, but you know, I want to show you here how to use it. You know, and you see now here is the fault. Is actually speaking, it's called a logo interlocking bricks with the two hose. This hose we can design any size, any dimensions as you want. But the most important for you to get to know is we design, you see here, on the top of the side, we designed this path, this location, to be the 20 millimeter here. And also the downside, I want to show you here.